Hello and welcome to Swadhyay. Let's learn. Like we build a variety of houses suitable for our needs, birds build nests. Let's see the different kinds of nests of birds. Cup nests. These are cup-shaped with deep depressions to house the eggs. They are made of various materials like grass, mud, saliva. Some birds even use spider silk. They are quite thick and flexible. Most of the passerines, some hummingbirds, flycatchers, make this kind of nest. Platforms. These are large nests, many times larger than the typically large bird which has built it. This is either on ground or elevated at the top of tall trees. These are used for many years with some maintenance done almost every year. Cavity. These are chambers in living or dead wood. Some birds like woodpeckers, nuthatchers and barbets can make their own cavities, whereas owls, parrots, hornbills, kingfishers, flycatchers use natural cavities or abandoned ones. Etheren nests. These are a type of cup nest made of mud. It sticks to the vertical surfaces. Birds put small balls of mud in their mouth and mix it with saliva, making it a special clay. When it dries, it becomes very hard. Pendants. These are incredible nests made of grasses and plant fiber. They hang from the branches of trees. Weavers, sunbirds, orioles make pendant nests. Most of these birds live in colonies, so you can find 20 to 30 such nests hanging on a single tree. Scrape. This is the most simplest nest to construct, generally a shallow depression in soil or vegetation. That's why they are not much protected from predators. Ostriches, quail, most of the ducks, falcons, pheasants, partridges and shorebirds make scrape nests. Well, there may be some minor changes based on climatic conditions. Mound. Some birds construct huge mounds with mud, branches, twigs and leaves and lay their eggs within this rotting mass. They can even check the temperature of mounds for suitable temperature to lay eggs and incubate. These may be very large, weighing up to 50 tons. These mounds can be used many times, but the rotting mass has to be changed, which is the source of heat generation here. Burrows. These are nests under the earth. Most burrow nesting birds make their own burrows, but some birds live in the burrows made by other animals. They are called secondary nesters. Like burrowing owls, sometimes use the burrows of prairie dogs, ground squirrels or tortoises. Kingfishers sometimes nest in rabbits' burrows. Brood parasites. Birds which lay their eggs in others' nests and escape their responsibility of taking care of their young ones are called brood parasites. Hope you all liked this video. Press the bell icon and stay connected with us. And please don't forget to subscribe, like and share Swadhyay. Let's learn. Thank you.